When a seed is ready to germinate, it takes in water and metabolic activity begins. Food stores, which consist mostly of starch, are mobilized by enzymes produced by the embryo.